3 years ago, while on assignment, the agent was severely wounded in an encounter with Dr. No and subsequently lost the use of his right eye. Consumed with vengeance, he frequently resorts to violence and brutality and is no longer fit for service with MI6. The most powerful criminal organization in the world has seized the U.S. gold depository at Fort Knox. He intends to irradiate the bullion reserve with a nuclear device, which will devastate the global economy. As his crimes threaten the security of the Bank of England itself, you and 007 will work in concert with army commandos to neutralize Goldfinger's men, then locate and defuse the bomb. Good luck, gentlemen.
Tactical vision. Heads-up display will need calibration. Goldfinger's taken his Midas fixation too far. Follow my lead and we'll get the jump done.
Approaching the gold reserve. Looks like a damned hornet's nest. Hang on, Talbot. Watch your fire!
I'm over here! I
We've confirmed that special forces have penetrated the facility. You must reach the vault before the bomb detonates.
For an agent like you, you're dismissed.